And we got another Colorado champion. 29-year-old Wyndham Clark is the U.S. Open winner. The golf championship is held every year in L.A. Clark was born in Denver, went to Valor Christian High School. He lost his mother to breast cancer and was asked about her after his big win.
All I really wish is that my mom could be here and I could just hug her and we could celebrate together. But I know she's proud of me and, yeah.
This is Clark's first major title, second overall on the PGA Tour.